As we've previously mentioned before, our genetic material moves from DNA to then RNA, and then from RNA to protein. And while most traditional vaccines focused on using a protein-based approach to elicit an immune response, some newer types of vaccines focus on a different branch of this pathway, the mRNA branch. And this is true for the COVID-19 vaccines made by Pfizer and Moderna, as well as a new type of vaccine that is upcoming from Moderna for respiratory syncytial virus, or RSV. Now, RSV is composed of 11 different proteins, but one protein that's really important for it to infect healthy cells or healthy tissue is known as the fusion protein, or the F protein. So what researchers did was they looked at the entire genetic sequence of RSV, they found the exact instructions that need to be made in order to create the F protein, and they isolated those out. Then those isolated mRNA, or those isolated instructions, could then be encapsulated inside of a lipid nanoparticle. And this is a really important technology because the lipid nanoparticles are what allows that genetic material to actually be taken up by the cells of interest. So that lipid nanoparticle carrying the mRNA can then be taken up by the cell of interest. And because that mRNA provides instructions to build the F protein, our cells themselves actually use their own ribosomes, their own amino acids, to begin piecing together that protein. Once they piece together that protein, our immune system is really good at recognizing that that protein doesn't belong here. Something known as recognizing self proteins, ones we can make, and ones we can't make, non-self proteins. So the immune system elicits an immune response and creates memory against that protein that is foreign, the F protein. So, in case we come in contact with the RSV virus in the future, our immune system will have a heads up in order to destroy this virus before it has a chance to cause a severe infection.